I dream of telling the whole world about Kazakhstan. It is located in the heart of Eurasia. There are also some centuries-old mountains that welcome climbers and hikers from around the world. In my amazing country, there are ultra-modern cities, turbulent rivers, the Caspian Sea washing the shores of five countries, deep canyons, transparent lakes, green forests, hot desert sands, and icy mountain peaks. Royal mounds, petroglyphs, artifacts of a nomadic civilization, dried up ancient seas, and of course, the traditional nomadic cuisine that is worth a try. This is what you are going to see in Kazakhstan. Many centuries ago, the Great Silk Road ran through our endless steppes. Fortified cities grow along the Silk Road. Great Eastern thinkers were born here. In the canyons of rivers, where the Huns and their great leader Attila used to wander, there are some great spots for rafting. My grandfather, Kashen Sadekov, was a well-known shepherd. The whole village trusted him with his cattle. It was in our steppes where nomads tamed the horse many centuries ago. I am well-kept in the saddle, fond of horse riding, and have already tested some horse riding roads. Metropolis has grown from a one small town. This is the capital of Kazakhstan, Nur-Sultan. My motherland is vast and beautiful. I want you to see its beauty with your own eyes and to love Kazakhstan the way